All right, bro.
She is always up to something. I like this.
I had a habit of messing up. Stand up late and getting drunk. I let you down 1,000 times, broken promises. It's like I ran away from you. My career was my excuse. Until I saw you about to drown in your own tears. And as you cry, when all the folks were said and done, you were there to welcome me home. I was convicted cause your love never wavered.
It is said that a house is not a home without the one you love. This is the place where we laid our foundation to become a family. This is the house. This is the clue that I figured out for this.
And as you cried in my arms, you woke up my arms.
Here comes another clue. Wow. Well, you've done great thus far. Now there's only one thing left to do. You got to come back.
No matter how I try, no, I just can't say goodbye and lose.
Where do I find her? I get back in the car? Oh, man. This car.
Won't let me lose her. Said her heart won't let me lose. No matter how hard I try, no matter. Say goodbye, can't say goodbye, son. No matter how hard I try, I just can't say goodbye and lose her. No matter how I try, I just can't say goodbye and lose her.
What you thought you was
going? New Orleans. When I came in the house and I seen the clue, I didn't know there was a clue. I ate first. So when I walked in the room and I looked on the bed, I was like, what is this? So I was looking at the gifts. I was looking at all the gifts.
What kind of gift you had?
Some cologne.
Who is it?
Oh, you want to pronounce it? A lot of lotta.
Yeah, YSL cologne.
Okay. I had some of that. I had some Estee Lauder. That what that is?
Yeah, the second one.
Okay. That's what I you know, I like that. The first clue I get dressed, right?
What time did the other car said limo's coming?
I'm like 6:30. It was there or 6:45. No, it was over 6:30. But the second clue. You said sickness in the hell. I said, I ain't no way I'm going to the hospital. Well, but I went to the hospital. It was fun. We When I got to the Olive Garden, I thought I was going to eat.
You did?
Yeah, I was hungry.
So what did the lady do at the Olive Garden?
Oh, she just handed me the clue.
So did she give you like the thing to make it go off, like the table race?
No.
Oh, so what she say, just a wilder reservation? I mean, reservation?
Yeah, she gave me the clue. I read the clue, but not. At that moment, I realized I wasn't for the eat. So, I walked back out and got the phone. How did you come up with the clue?
What was our first date?
Well, I know that. When we still kept going north, I knew we were going to Olive Garden.
Mm-hmm. You thought we was going to the Hilton.
Yeah, I said Hilton. Then I had a clue when he turned. Then go toward the Hilton. I knew he was going to Olive Garden. I had that. I was like, okay, he's going to the Olive Garden. But when I didn't eat, I kind of was like discouraged.
How was your ride?
It was pleasant. At first, it was hot, steaming. Like somebody turned some air.
So you still went to the Blue Show?
Where's the Blue Show? It's not even the Blue Show. It's.
That's what you thought you was going. It was you was getting prepared for this today.
Yeah, I was ready to get down.
Mm-hmm.
And do my little dance, do the poking.
Your poking gonna be there. Yeah. Got him.
You got me. Then I thought I was gonna chill with poking.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I thought.
But when you saw the suit, what you say then? When you saw the suit?
In a suit to a blues show. I was like, a suit to a blues show? Like, that don't sound right. It's all right.
So when you got out the car, what you was thinking?
Yeah.
When did the limo drop you out?
Oh, Mariah was peeping. She was peeking, you know. You know she, ever made me. Let's see, I'm not seeing her peeking. I look a little ever made me peeking out the window. She ain't gonna do right. I knew we were coming to this one. He didn't go back to the Mexican restaurant. I was like, oh, that last night. I ain't going back over there. No karaoke tonight. Not in this suit. But I knew we were coming right here.
How you know?
Because I didn't know. If he ain't going back up to the Mexican karaoke, he got to be coming here.
You might have another clue.
I wasn't going to that other clue. I'm finna eat. I'm finna knock on that little one and say, hey, little man, stop at McDonald's on the way to the other clue.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry, babe, but, you know, eyes gotta eat. You know that. Mm-mm. They didn't clean the boo-boo after this shrimp.
No, shit.